Alright, so the idea is that we get a film crew to follow us around tomorrow and do like a little day in the life of the revivalist type documentary.
I think we're wrapping up sound check right now, so I don't know, we're probably going to go apologize to the monitor guy real quick because we're always such a pain to deal with, and then I guess it's that Garnier Fructis thing next. I'm not quite sure what the deal is, something like Style File. They're going to look at us getting ready for putting on a show and doing our hair fancy for us, so hopefully we'll look nice, hopefully. Since I was 14, and I tried to talk to a girl.
Ominous.
Yeah, is there any, is it too late, Mike, is it too late to change this to a,
the jukebox hero?
Yeah.
off the main stage of Voodoo, and it's about 3:10. I looked at my wristband. And we're heading over to WTUL to do another little half hour, 45 minute set, full band for a radio broadcast from inside the Voodoo ground. So we're gonna do that. And then we're gonna go load in and make costumes and then head over to the Howlin' Wolf for our 2 a.m. set later tonight.
Listen, anybody home in here? It's getting cold and I just don't care, so I'm gonna find something else to do. Just take a really good look at me. I'm 22 and I still don't see why all of you people can't get along anymore. Falling down ain't so hard to do. Your only crutch is the bottle of brew. So I'm gonna find something else to do. Cause if I ever was to say to you all the things that you wanted me to love, I have to find something else to do. Yeah, so I'm gonna stand here by your fire, cause it's a cold one tonight, taking care of soul fight. And you're the reason why I don't ask questions and I don't tell no lies. It's the reason why I'm taking care of soul fight. And you're the reason why. Oh my God, I almost died last night. Wrecked my car, then I totaled my life. So I'm gonna find something else to do. Cause if I ever was to say to you all the things that you wanted me to love, I'd have to find something else to do. Yeah. So I'm gonna stand here by your fire, cause it's a cold one tonight, I'm taking care of soul fight. And you're the reason why I don't ask questions and I don't tell no lies. It's the reason why I'm taking care of soul fight. And you're the reason why. Oh, you're
come in the van and hang out with us. We're going on an adventure.
It's a crazy day. We're going on an adventure. We have to go back over to production.
Okay.
Hop in.
Okay.
The band that played after us, they were loading their stuff, and the loaders were just helping, and our stuff that was sitting right there in a separate pile got loaded into their vehicle, I guess, without them noticing.
Yeah, it all just sort of got mixed together, I guess.
So now we got to go pick up our gear.
They put it on some cart or van and drove it to some location.
And now we're going to get it.
But it wasn't stolen, and it wasn't lost. And that's really all that matters, I think.
And it wasn't broken either.
Well, we don't know that for sure. Is that a wallet?
That's a Cat in the Hat. Or maybe it's like a Waldo with a Cat in the Hat hat. Or maybe it's just a hipster.
Yeah, I don't think that guy's wearing a funny costume. He's just like, yeah, these are the clothes I wear, bro.
So where are we going?
Mike said to just, there's our gear. Mike's sitting on top of it.
Wait.
See the yellow?
Oh, yeah. Michael phone!
Saves the day. He's like, oh, I didn't want to leave it there, so I just carried it all over here with me.
Hello?
We're just getting the gear here.
Yeah, we just need to get those things.
All right, go ahead, because I'm going to ask you what bus you
use. We got it.
All right,
you're going to go up to the end and turn around.
There's
a turnaround.
Pull the sack.
Yeah, I think I can maybe pull a 3-point turn in that area, but like, I don't want to do that in front of all these people. They're experienced bus and van drivers in this area. I don't want to make a fool of myself. especially when I'm having a good day.
Look at yourself. You are an experienced van driver.
I would describe myself as like a journeyman vanist. You know, I'm not quite apprentice level, but I can't start
okay,
teaching.
So pull
people.
Up on the right. Don't run into this golf cart.
I don't know. I feel like he's kind of got it coming.
Hi,
Zach. Moving vehicle.
We have located our
moving vehicle, Zach.
They are right here.
That's excellent. Yay.
So today, William, is the day that we decide that we must stencil our things so that other people don't mistake them for other.
Oh, you didn't even have your names on them?
No.
Oh, it's not just to look cool. There is a reason for those stencils.
Yeah.
Can I tell the camera a joke?
Okay, let me get out of the way first.
Okay, two elephants. No, sorry. Three elephants fall out of an airplane. Two land on the ground, and one lands in the water. Ba-dum!
Hey, let's do this so we can not be doing this anymore.
You get it yet?
I get it.
You got it?
That's good.
Okay.
That's good.
Thanks.
This is the glamorous part of being in a band.